Also in that transcript, I pressed the chairman about having the intelligence agencies brief Congress on this, or at least tell us what their concerns are and check these memos. He said, I'm not going to have them come testify before us. We're investigating them. Well, that's a fact that was news to everyone else in the room. It's another example of the chairman's rogue, unilateral, stealth attempts to stymie this investigation, and that is breaking all the rules and the traditions and the customs. He is, with a few staff, I think, acting as an agent of the White House, and has for an entire year. So all I can do is sound the alarm, ask the right questions, and make sure the American public know exactly what's going on. It is as important, I think, though, to conclude here. This is the President of the United States acting to defend himself legally and politically at the expense of our national security, and complicit in that is the Speaker of the House and Chairman Nunes.